Testing. Okay, so it's currently Sunday. No, actually, technically, it's currently Monday, 22nd of November, 2021. And it is, well, it's 40 minutes past midnight, and I am editing tomorrow's video, which is actually the video that you will have just seen. There's something along the lines of the getting my shit together vlog, because basically, I was really behind on work, and I tried to just jump straight in, like, kickstart that momentum, get the ball rolling, so I could start to manage literally everything that I've been trying to do. Because obviously, I've got all of the school work, I've got all of the manor work, I've got all the class cinders work, I've edited these videos, and I've just got a limitless number of things I want to be getting done, and I haven't had the time, including going out and the gym and literally everything else that you have to do in life, along with all of the washing, along with all of the cooking, along with just everything that's different at uni. And it's been a bit mad, so I kind of just wanted to kickstart my week and get everything sorted, get everything into gear, and get some sense of normality and some structure and some routine. That was great, I'm not gonna lie, I had a really good week, but by the end of it I was quite burnt out and I was just dying. Now, you've already seen the first day of lectures, you've already seen what an ultra productive day looks like, and as much as I love putting out that really inspiring, like, productive 24/7 type content, I also want to give you the reality is it's not like that all of the time, and it just can't be. There are going to be days where you don't have the energy, you don't have the focus, something goes horribly wrong, you get caught up in some work. It means you're in a really poor mindset for the rest of the day, and then you can't get enough done. You get into these, like, cycles of just strain and stress, and it's long. And recently, that's how most of my days have been. Like, it has been a mental battle trying to get as much work done as possible while also still balancing university life. Because at the end of the day, I'm here not just for the degree, it is more the experience. I was considering not going to university at all, but I know deep down that university is a life experience that I want to have. And lately, I've been getting so caught up in the stresses of everything that I haven't really been making the most of that university experience. So I am keen, I am committed to trying to find the perfect routine, the routine that lets you balance university life and all of that experience you get with it, with all of the work and everything else you need to do. But anyway, that routine has not yet quite come to fruition. So this video today is going to be a realistic day in the life of a university student, specifically mechanical engineering. And I hope it gives you a more grounded perception of what a day-to-day life is actually like at university. It's going to have everything. It's going to have this late night, which means I'll probably get to sleep about 3 a.m. because we're going to finish this video and then I've got to go through some pre-recorded material for tomorrow. I've got like a solid 6 hours of lectures. I'm going to the gym. I'm going out. It's got everything. So yeah, let's crack on with it. Typical day in the life of a university student, starting with, well, the early hours of the morning. Let's get all this work done. Okay, so I finally finished the video for tomorrow, so Monday's video. But what I always find this on Sunday night, is I stay up way, way too late for my 9 a.m. lectures on Monday morning. So the time is currently 3:35 a.m. and I haven't even watched the pre-recorded material for tomorrow's lecture. Yeah, it's not ideal. I'm not gonna lie, it isn't ideal whatsoever, but there's not much we can do about that. So the video is finally finished, so it's all ready to go live tomorrow. I just need to chat with a few people. But even if I go to sleep now, I won't get more than 5 hours sleep. So the chances of me doing that pre-recorded material, which is likely gonna take an hour and a half, is not very high. So I'm just gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna go to the lectures and then do all of the pre-recorded material afterwards. But yeah, that is one of the realities of university. You end up going to bed so late sometimes and you still feel so behind. It's ridiculous. But well, see you tomorrow morning. This doesn't actually usually happen, but time is currently 9:24 and my alarm didn't go off, which means I missed my first lecture, so time to get to the second. You know what, that's actually quite annoying that my alarm didn't go off, because I genuinely didn't want to go to that lecture because I didn't want to miss stuff and I wanted just to be able to catch up on the pre-recorded, but you know what, it is what it is. We move. Let's see these lectures. Now, I ended up drawing it and realizing that I'd drawn the completely wrong thing. Well, I hadn't drawn the wrong thing, but just slightly wrong dimensions, and it just screwed over the whole drawing. So I ended up calling it quits there. Then buying lunch. So we got some firecracker lobster crisps. They sound interesting. We've got chicken and sweet corn sandwich, and then a latte caramel macchiato. Looking absolutely divine there. So we're going to pass that down, and then we're going to crack on with that same drawing again. Hopefully get it right this time for it in thermal lecture. And then after that, coming back and just either dying or catching up on a bit of work before we go to the gym at 5. I just wanna get to know ya. I wanna go far to the coast, ya. I wanna drive fast to the ocean. I wanna know all of you. Alright, last lecture of the day. Let's go. Growing old like a ghost, I wanna have kids of my own, yeah. Live a life till it's over, but it's too weak to. It's sleeping soon. So we just gotta finish that drawing, get that all sorted, and then we've got half an hour until we're going down for a workout. Let's go. Okay, right, finish up that now at 5 o'clock, so we've got time for you. To the gym. No, I turned wrong, left your heart torn. Is that what devils do? Took you so long, where only fools go. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the crowd, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I find. All you need to know here is that for the last 2 years, I've been on a 97.5 kilogram bench, and I've been fighting to try and hit that 100 mark. But because of COVID, injuries, and just a whole lot of other factors, I've never managed to hit it. But I just thought, you know what? After just hitting 90 for six, today's the day.
First 100 kg from wood.
Oh, and then we went 105. So gassed. That was the best session I think I've ever had. Like, it was so efficient. We smashed it out. And seeing as I was on 5 hours sleep, I finally hit the 100 kilograms. I have been trying to hit that for 2 years now. I got 97 and a half 2 years ago, and then I just plateaued. I could not break that 100 mark. And then today I got 90 for six on the old push. I was just like, screw it. I'm going to finally hit this 100 because I haven't hit it for ages just because I've been scared of injury. Every other time I've tried it, it's done something. So I got it. It flew up, as you saw in that video. It was mad, and then we went in for 105. That did wonders as well. We got that, so maybe next week 110, and then it's just up from here. But I'm riding off the high of that right now. But yeah, time is currently 7:10. I'm going out in about an hour and 10-15 minutes, so blasting out a bit of work, and then we're gonna smash a fully set night out. So let's go.